Would I like to go to space? Absolutely. I would do that. Drop of a pin, I would do that. I would love to do it. You know, I grew up in that kind of space race age. You know, I remember clearly my dad waking me up on the morning that we landed on the moon for the first time. And that's a big memory in my life. It's one of the moments that I think stand out for me amongst everything I've ever lived through. I had a conversation a little while ago with Buzz Aldrin, and he was telling me firsthand what it was like when he first stepped onto the moon and how he got back into the shuttle and it was about to take off, and he realised the red button called liftoff had broken. And I was like transported back to being 8 years old when I was listening to him talk. It was the most amazing conversation I've ever had. So yeah, I would love to do it. What would I be if I wasn't an actor or a musician? Oh, I'd be a Premier League footballer. But listen, that's in my memory, that's in my mind, you know. But in reality, most probably the flunky, the geezer who brings on the sponge. But in my mind, yeah, I'd be the footballer.